Outdoor entertaining is a trend that is definitely on the rise. A lot of buyers look for outdoor spaces that they can use to hang out with friends or host family. But there are several things that a lot of people don't like. Here are seven trends that buyers hate. Number one, perfect landscaping. Now, perfect landscaping sounds like something you would actually want in a yard. The truth of the matter is, people prefer a natural look now as opposed to geometric shapes or other straight lines. So if you have the opportunity, get rid of those straight lines, make it look more natural. Add in some tall grasses and other things because buyers definitely don't want that unnatural look. Number two, the same cheap trees everyone has. Used rhododendrons and other kind of plants like that are the typical foundation trees a lot of people have in their backyard. The truth of the matter is, they're really easy to take care of and they're green year-round, but a lot of people don't like that anymore. Things you should consider are making sure you have larger trees, maybe something with pine cones, or other things that you can plant throughout the backyard. You don't want large trees too close to your foundation, however, so be smart when you're choosing not just the tree, but the location you plant. Number three, overdoing your lighting. Having some landscape lighting is a cool way to make the backyard look great at nighttime, but the truth of the matter is, you can definitely overdo it. If your backyard looks like Shea Stadium, a lot of people are gonna be upset. Not only that, your buyers may have motion sensor lights that get turned on all the time because of the light you have going in your backyard, or they may be shining in their windows at night. These are things that a lot of people don't like anymore. So be careful when you're putting lighting in your backyard because you don't wanna overdo it. Number four, colored mulch. Red and black mulch are the two most common colors that I still see today. Not really sure where the trend came from, but the truth of the matter is, somebody at some point thought it absorbs more sunlight, which was better for plants. It's not the case at all. It actually lasts longer and attracts more fungus, which are two things you definitely don't want in your landscaping. Natural looking wood mulch will actually look better, A, and B, even if it fades or starts to discolor, it's a natural color, so you're not gonna be able to tell nearly as much. Number five, too much water. Swimming pools are a great thing for a lot of people, but the truth of the matter is, you're spending a lot of money that some people absolutely will hate. $30,000 is kind of the average cost of adding an in-ground pool in many places, and some buyers 100% rule out any house with a pool. In addition, you might have some koi ponds or some other things that give the yard a cool look. Cool thing is, they're low maintenance, not that big a deal. The bad thing is, they attract a lot of bugs, and they also attract other wildlife. So be careful when you're adding water to your backyard. Number six, over the top landscaping. As I mentioned in point number one, people prefer a more natural look today than they ever have in the past. So make sure you're not going crazy over the top with your landscaping. Tons of trees, tons of bushes, and all the flowers. While it may sound cool in your head, anybody who's looking at it, they're probably not gonna enjoy it nearly as much as you do. So rein it in, keep it natural, and make sure it appeals to everyone. Number seven, huge lawns. Having a lot of space really isn't the problem. It's the wide open space with tons of grass. People want that natural look, like I've said previously a couple times, so why not plant some trees or some grasses, allow it to grow back on its own. It's less maintenance and it looks better. Thanks for checking out the Aaron Advantage. If you like this video, make sure you give it a like and hit the subscribe button so you can stay up to date with all my videos in the future.